A man was shot to death in Compton, authorities said Tuesday. The shooting occurred about 11:20 p.m. Monday in the 1000 block of West 134th Place, according to Deputy Tracy Corner of the Sheriff's Information Bureau. The man was pronounced dead at the scene, Corner said. Homicide detectives responded to the scene to investigate, he said.